It is the first day above 50 degrees since we got here, so we are heading out to check out Crystal River. There's a little museum, there's this weird ship in a field, and I think we'll drive down to the beach. I don't know if we're going to go on to the beach, but we'll at least check it out and see what it's like. They are building a replica of a sailing scow. When completed, this replica will be 36 feet long and 12 feet wide. This effort serves to educate the public about Florida's vanished maritime heritage and its industrial past. The completed boat will serve as a floating educational exhibit.
Okay.
Kind of a bust. The museum was closed even though it's supposed to be open. But we did get to see that ship in the middle of a field, which was kind of random. And we did see a funny sign in a military store. That was probably the highlight of the kids' day so far, right?
Sure.
It was so funny.
What do you think? You're gonna try shoplifting?
No.
So we'll go see what we can find next.
They're coming for us. No, they're gonna get us. I'm holding this bag.
Did not work out, but we made it to Fort Island Beach, and it's still pretty chilly. It's about 51 or 52, but the kids are having a good time. It's a cute little beach, plenty of parking. I think there's a bathhouse maybe, but there's picnic tables all over the place and rocks to climb on, and we're having fun, you know? Being from Massachusetts, 50 degrees does not mean you can't go to the beach.
I hope you liked our video.